What are you wearing?
I am wearing...
Okay, so the hat is lavender colors.
Hi, I'm Salome.
What's your name?
My name is Stephanie.
Nice to meet you, Stephanie. Very cool outfit, by the way. Very dope. And what are you wearing?
This shirt I got at the CDZ Dover Street Market.
I wanted to go to that sample sale. That's very cool.
Thank you.
Very fire.
I got this skirt in Korea a couple years ago when I visited.
Heck yeah. I need to go there. One of my best friends, the kimchi is from there. That's not his real name.
That's just what you call him?
Yeah, well, that's his nickname.
Oh, okay.
I can't tell say his real name. But anyway, cool bag too.
Thank you. I got this on ThredUp. I don't know the brand.
Okay.
But yeah, I got that on ThredUp.
And the shoes are fire.
Thank you. I got them on Depop. They're by Fergie, her brand Fergalicious.
Heck yes, classic song. And what do you do?
I'm a student right now. I go to FIT when I'm transferring there in the fall.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
And are you from New York or somewhere else?
I'm from Arizona.
Heck
so I just came here in September.
Fire. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Biggest dream? I just started modeling, actually, and that's kind of like a big dream of mine.
Heck yes, living out your dreams.
Thank
that's
you.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much and have a great rest of your day.
Thank you.
Hey, what's your name?
Hunter, what's up, man?
Nice to meet you. Very cool outfit. What are you wearing?
Just some shorts, some Calvin's, a little cut off t-shirt.
Love it.
Hat and some Jordan.
Nice.
What?
Love it. And what do you do?
I model.
I love it.
Yeah.
Shout out to the cameraman. And what's the biggest dream in your life right now?
Man, just to have a successful career, man. That's it.
Love that.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
Of course, man. Anytime.
Oh, my feet are wet. Sorry.
Yeah, you doing, brother?
Nina Tiari.
Nice to meet you. Very nice outfit, by the way. Very cool. And what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Nike Comme des Garçons shoes.
Nike Comme des Garçons. I love those.
And then Balenciaga bag. Your sunglasses. And I think my dress is Rebecca Valance.
Rebecca Valance.
Yeah.
And love that.
Thank you.
What do you do?
I'm a designer.
Heck yes. Do you have your own designs that you make?
Yes.
Oh, where can people find them?
NinaTiari.com.
Heck yes. Thank you. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
God, that's a really big question. To get on the CFDA list and, yeah, make it as a designer. That's the biggest one.
Heck yes. Well, I hope you do, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
Today's goal is to find the best street art I can find. So far, we have only found Lisa Bonet, aka Zoe Kravitz's mom. Shout out to her. And what's your name?
Hi, I'm Salome.
Nice to meet you. Very cool outfit, cool summer outfit. And what are you wearing?
So, I'll tell you a quick story. I had to work out here, which is like going to castings and taking visuals today.
Wow, okay.
I had no black clothing. I was coming from a Florida trip.
Mm-hmm.
So, I picked this up from Zara yesterday. Something very quick. These pants, if I told you where they're from, I would be so embarrassed. But then again, I wouldn't because I also model for the brand.
Okay.
And the shoes, I picked up very quickly from Aldo. So this is an outfit I needed to find in like 15 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you. Awesome.
So.
Amazing. And so I was going to ask, what do you do? You're a model, you're a wardrobe stylist.
Yeah, I studied wardrobe styling for years.
Amazing.
I just went full-time modeling. You need different breaks, different takes of life.
Awesome.
So that's what I'm doing. I was blessed to be able to smooth into my transition.
Cool. Okay. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
To have my own museum in South Carolina.
Wow.
Yeah.
I'm from North Carolina, so.
Really?
Yeah.
I want to open up like a fashion museum,
mm-hmm.
but in the essence of like people from South Carolina. So like, you know, the guy from Wakanda is from mm-hmm. South Carolina. We have Viola Davis, we have Coco Jones. We have so many people, and they like, bring their outfits out from their shows or their movies or certain athletes with their jerseys, mm-hmm. astronauts, doctors, you know.
You've got the vision.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much.
Of course.
And what's your name?
I'm Sachi.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And what's your name?
Hi, I'm Hannah.
Nice to meet you, Hannah.
Nice to meet you.
And very dope outfits, both of you. And I'll start with you. What are you wearing?
I actually don't know. Like, this
all
is
good.
Vintage, I think, and then this is
a hand-me-down from my sister.
Awesome. And the boots go really well with the shirts too.
Honestly, these boots are an interesting story. They're from Zara, which is like questionable, but I actually put like new soles in them because I love them so much. So they're a little broken, but yeah.
That's creative. And the shades, very cool.
The shades, they're Hanrei.
Hanrei in the house.
Oh, I don't know if you can see it.
It's all good. And very nice bag as well.
This is also hand-me-down.
Awesome. Yeah. And what do you do, if I can ask?
I'm a musician. Yes. I'm an artist.
And what's your artist name?
Sachi Sato.
I'll check it out.
Nice.
What type of music would you say it is?
I'd say it's like dark, grungy pop.
Yes, I'm gonna check it out.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
The biggest dream is to be able to live in multiple places, including New York.
Heck yes. What would be the next place that you would pick?
Paris or London. I live in LA, so
Word.
Just all three, and to be able to tour musically.
Heck yeah. Well, I hope you will. Thank you.
Yeah.
And Anna, now it's your turn.
Hi.
What are you wearing? Very nice outfit,
like,
once again.
It's kind of embarrassing telling all this after her.
No.
But, like, Shein.
Both A-plus outfits. No. Both A-plus outfits.
Yeah, I got these from Shein. This is
nice.
Probably from Shein, too.
Love those pants. Very tight.
Thank you.
And the shoes.
Shoes is
off
from...
the chain.
Naked Bowl.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very nice shades as well.
This, like, I got it at a flea market in LA, I guess.
Nice.
Yeah, for like $10 or something.
Shout out to the LA folks.
Yeah.
LA thrifting, LA vintage. And what do you do as well?
Surviving, I guess.
Yes.
Breathing.
What do you like to do?
I don't know. I just moved to New York, so I'm kind of like trying to explore the city more.
Heck yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a lot to get, you know, it's just a lot here. You'll find
mm-hmm.
something fun. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life as well?
The biggest dream, maybe like, I don't know, to be able to help somebody in need.
Heck
like
yes.
in some
that's
kind
sweet.
Of way.
That's sweet.
Yeah.
Well, that's beautiful. Well, thank you so much. Thank you again.
Have
a nice day. And we have some really nice stuff. Wow, the street's really cool for street art. We're gonna keep looking. Shout out to Greenpoint and the graffiti street artist here. And what's your name?
Kristen.
Nice to meet you. Very cool outfit, by the way. Very dope. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
I'm wearing Sakai.
Sakai, very cool.
This is Chuck from Korea.
Oh, very cool. Okay.
And I'm wearing all my own jewelry.
What? Where can we find the jewelry?
On Instagram.
Yes.
At extracute.shop.
Heck yes. I'll check it out. And I wanted to ask, like, what do you do? So you're a jewelry designer.
Yeah, I do jewelry, like, as my side hustle. And then I work as a medical assistant part-time.
That's dope.
Mm-hmm.
Shout out to that. And then also shout out to your shoes. I forgot to mention those, too.
Oh, it's UNIF.
UNIF. Nice. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
My biggest goal is for my jewelry to become famous.
Heck yes, heck
yeah.
Yes. Well, hopefully it will. Maybe on this episode, we don't know. But yes, I hope
Thank
so too.
You.
Thank you. And what's your name?
Andreas.
Andreas in the house. And very nice, awesome summer outfit as well. And what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Hanes.
Shout out to the classic. Jerbod,
nice. And then Solomon.
Solomon's, wow.
I really like these.
No, they're cool. Like, I'm wearing some right now.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Oh, nice.
And what do you do?
I DJ.
Heck yes, what's your DJ name?
DJ Clone.
Yes, what kind of music?
Techno.
Yes, what kind of techno?
Hard techno.
Hard tech, let's go.
Hard as F.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life as well?
Keep traveling the world. Keep playing techno, make lots of money.
Love it, love it. Well, thank you so much.
And
what's your name?
What's up, I'm Errol.
Nice to meet you, Errol. Very nice outfit, very cool. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
I'm wearing Prada, American Cuff, denim tears with the rhinestones, and simple white tee, and a vest I cut off. It was long sleeve, I just cut it.
Very cool.
And Astro's hat.
Astro hat in the house. And what do you do?
What I do,
yes.
I work for MTA.
Whoa,
yeah.
Shout out to that. Shout out to the MTA, making those trains run, you know what I'm saying?
Try to, I try my best.
Hey, well, it's allowing you to be fresh, you know what
I'm
saying?
Yeah, that's a good thing, I get paid good, so.
That's good. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
Biggest goal or dream? To be financially free. I think that's the main goal.
Yes, shout out financial freedom, shout out Bitcoin, all that good stuff. The separation of money and state. Let's go.
Of
financial freedom, black empowerment, everything.
Thank you
so much. And what's your name?
I'm Chrissy.
Chrissy in the house. Very nice summer outfit. Very dope. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
I'm wearing a vintage belly shirt. Belly. We all love belly.
Yes.
For the
DMX
culture.
And Nas. Very nice pants as well. These are fire.
And these are some men's basketball pants. I love men's wear, and an R13 hat. Very simple.
And then some nice Yeezys on the bottom.
Yes, these are my favorite sneakers.
Awesome. And what do you do?
I am a director for a luxury company.
Heck yes, that's very nice. That's very dope. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
My biggest dream. My biggest dream is to create balance and a life where I feel fulfilled and I have autonomy over my time with family and career.
Love that. Shout out to fulfillment, family, love.
Your style is fire.
And he said your style is fire.
I literally feel like a bum. I've been working all day.
No, you're great. Thank you so much. And what's your name?
My name's Aya.
Nice to meet you. What's your name?
Hennessy.
Nice to meet you again, I remember. Yeah. And I'll start with you. A very cool outfit.
What are
you wearing?
I actually thrifted everything.
Heck
my
yes.
boots. These are actually my roommate's jeans. And then this is a thrifted top. I just like tied. All fun.
Very fire. And what do you do?
Well, I just DJed, so
what?
I just came from that.
What's your DJ name?
Just Aya.
Aya in the house.
Nothing crazy. Yeah.
And what do you play? Like, what type of music?
I play, like, I'm a piano and, like, ballet funk. And
that's
that, like,
fire.
Type.
Yes, that's very cool. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now or at the moment?
I feel like my biggest dream is just to be happy. Like, I don't have, like, a 5-year, 10-year plan. Like, I just, like, want to focus on being happy.
Yes. Shout out to being happy and playing good music. I just got into, I can't even pronounce it, but I'm Mafiano as well. So
yes.
It's a cool genre. My sister got me into it. So.
Amazing.
Thank you so much. And once again, what's your name again for everybody?
Hennessy.
Nice to meet you. And very fire outfit again. And we got this fire outfit too. I know I wasn't supposed to put them in. And what do you wear?
I work in creative design.
Awesome.
And today I'm wearing a thrifted $3 shirt. From the Garcon, and then I just bought these at Ghani while she was DJing, so very dangerous. So
yes. Shout out to friends pulling up to the DJ set.
Yes.
Were you behind the booth or were you just like in the crowd?
No, actually we're friends and I manage her. So.
Oh yes, even better, even
so
better.
I have to always show up and make sure that not only am I supporting as a friend, but supporting her in the best way that I can as a manager.
Wow, I need some more friends like that. That's fire.
Good friend. I'm very blessed to have the opportunity to work with her in that realm as well. So great.
Wow, keep her. Keep each other.
She's not going anywhere.
We're stuck together.
And last but not least, what's the biggest goal in your life right now or at the moment?
Currently, it's to continue fostering the amazing group of friends that I have.
Wow.
And hopefully just build a relationship where like one day they're aunts and uncles to my kids as well, or like be extended forms of family. So.
Wow, perfect example of just healthy, awesome friendship.
Yes,
that's awesome.
Very grateful.
Well, thank y'all so much.
Thank you again.
My name's Lori.
Nice to meet you, Lori. Fantastic outfit, by the way.
Thank you.
Very cool.
Thank you.
And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
It's actually a 1940s vintage gym suit.
Wow.
And so I like, the workout kind of clothes, like the old school gym clothes, because they're comfy, they're cool, and
yes.
You don't have to worry about getting them dirty.
Yes, and the bags are also fantastic as well.
So this is actually trampard. It was made in prison.
Wow.
It's made out of old cigarette wrappers from probably like the 70s, 60s.
Okay.
For someone they were gonna give it to when they got out. So I appreciate things that people made, regardless of what circumstances they were in, they found
very
something
true.
Creative to do.
Absolutely. And then this one also.
This is from Japan.
Brand.
I always forget what they're called, but you can only get them in Japan. My friend goes to Japan and brings them back for me. You can't even order them online.
Nice.
And this particular fabric is from a 1920s Japanese artist.
Gotcha.
That they, recroed on the fabric.
Very cool.
Yeah.
And then your shoes are also very cool.
Thank you. I love a Greek fisherman style shoe. They're comfy, they're cozy, and walk for miles in the city in them.
And what do you do, if I can ask?
I work in estate jewelry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, perfect. So I like old things.
Love that. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now? The biggest goal?
To find happiness and joy.
Love that. Well, thank you so much.
All right, thank you.
What's your name?
I'm Meredith.
nice to meet you. Very nice outfit, loving it. And what are you wearing?
All right, so this is a scarf my sister sent me for my birthday, which is today.
Your birthday's today?
My birthday's today.
Happy birthday, cancer's in the house.
Cancer's water are sign. In the house, yeah.
And I love the bag too, by the way.
The bag actually my sister also gave me
sister,
for Christmas a couple years ago.
Cool.
She is cool, she's great.
And the skirt is
vintage.
Fantastic.
I really like the way it like shines.
Bags.
Cute, yeah.
And I love the shoes with the
shoes
thing.
Are Simon Miller. I've had them for a couple years, so they're pretty like dirty. Got some sludge on them and whatever, but.
And topping it off
with nice. Coke. Got the Coke, yes.
And what do you do?
I work in fashion.
Heck yes. What type of like work do you do in fashion? Because
I do like direction of the brand, like administration.
Wholesale
stuff, yeah.
Cool. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
The biggest dream in my life right now is to feel like peaceful and confident with the way that my life is heading.
I love that.
Yeah.
Well, I hope it's peaceful and heading in the direction you wanted to go.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. What's your name?
Adam Oliphant.
Nice to meet you.
From London.
From London?
Yeah.
Wow, okay.
So I arrived yesterday.
Congrats. Yeah. And you came through correct. This is an amazing outfit.
Yeah.
What are you wearing, my man?
So I've got Dr. Martin.
Very nice. Straight from the UK.
Yeah. Ralph Lauren, corduroy trousers.
Very nice. I love the emblem.
Alexander McQueen t-shirt.
Very nice.
Some jewelry from London, from a brand called North Score.
Yeah.
And then the shades are Danish, but the name is so long I can't even pronounce it.
And I love the watch as well.
Yeah. This is IWC.
Nice.
Yeah.
And what do you do?
I work in finance.
Very nice. Yeah. Very nice. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
Biggest goal to be financially independent.
I knew you would say that, finance people.
You know what I'm saying?
That's what it's all about.
Yep, absolutely.
Well, thank you so much. Shout out to Financial Freedom.
Yep.
Maybe Bitcoin for some people, who knows?
Yeah, I am invested in Bitcoin.
Let's go.
I've been doing it for 7 years, bro.
Shout out to the decentralization of money, the separation of money and state.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you so much.
True.
And what's your name?
Tara.
Nice to meet you, Tara. And also, shout out to your dog.
Trix.
Trix in the house. And I love what you're wearing. What are you wearing? It's very nice.
Thank you. This purse has no brand. My dad got it for me in Japan. The shirt is Boys Lie. The skirt, I'm not sure. And then the shoes are Stuart Weitzman.
Very nice. And what do you do?
I am starting a company with my sister.
Oh, shout out to that. Family business.
Yeah.
And last but not least, sorry, the loud car. What is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Oh my gosh, that's a tough question. I think, success and happiness.
Shout out to success and happiness for your business, your family business.
Yeah.
And your dog too.
Yes,
well,
thank you
so much. And what's your name?
My name is Shai.
Nice to meet you, Shai. Very dope outfit, by the way. And what are you wearing?
Okay. My sunglasses are from Shein. I'm sorry, everybody.
Hey, whatever.
My
good.
Top is from the thrift. My shorts are from Zara.
Short girl season in the house. Love
Always.
It.
Always. I love them. And my shoes, they're from my job. They're from Kim.
Awesome.
Yeah.
And what do you do?
I'm a sales associate. I help people shop for clothes.
Heck yes. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
To be successful, super, super successful in any way, shape, or form.
Shout out to being super, super successful.
Yes.
And continue to have a great rest of your day. Thank you so much. And what's your name?
Hello, my name is Brian.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I love this outfit, by the way. This is awesome. And what are you wearing?
Okay, this is a Rick Owens top. I tied some shoelaces on the side. This skirt is from COS. This bag is also from COS. And then these necklaces are from AliExpress.
Love that. And New Rocks as well.
Yes, New Rocks. New Rocks. Can't forget about those.
And what do you do?
I'm a student living in Cali right now. We're here in New York for a week just for vacation.
Hell yeah. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
My dream is to be able to do what I love, like pursue like fashion and spread my vision.
You've got the taste. You can do it.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much. What's your name?
My name's Kai.
Nice to meet you, Kai. Love the outfit. Very nice. And what are you wearing?
I'm wearing Amelie Andor head to toe. Actually.
Yes, yes. I could tell. I could kind of tell, but I was like, no. Nah. But yes, this is great.
I worked that.
Nice.
Uniform.
And I love the shoes as well.
Thank you, bro.
You know what? I have seen you around the store, I think. Yeah. That's awesome. And I wanted to ask, what do you do? I know what you do now. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life?
I mean, I don't think it's gonna happen, but I would love to play in the NBA.
In the NBA?
Yeah.
Well, you know, you got like the G League. You also have...
I'm a free agent right now.
Yeah, you could be with Dwight Howard. You could go to like in another country. You could go to... Man, you could go to like South America. Like, yo, you
got... I gotta get in the gym.
Yes, you can still play basketball. Yeah. Well, thank you so much, and I hope your dream comes true.
Thank you, bro.
And what's your name?
Anissa.
Nice to meet you, Anissa. Cool, calm, collected outfit today. Very cool summer outfit. And what are you wearing?
Oh, this is a Brooks Brothers.
Brooks Brothers in the house. Very cool.
And shirt. And then I have like this I got from Set, little undershirt, coach belt, some thrifted jeans.
What do you do?
I'm an artist, a musician.
Heck yeah, what's your artist name?
Anissa Strings.
Heck yes. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now? The biggest goal?
Dream? Arena tour.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Give me tickets, please.
Yeah, you got it.
Well, thank you so much. And what's your name?
Hi, my name is Jalen.
Nice to meet you, Jalen. Fantastic outfit.
Thank you.
Very nice. And what are you wearing?
I'm not sure what this vest is. I think it's thrifted. Awesome. I got this from like Macy's, I think. It's nice. From ASOS.
Very nice.
Thank you. Yeah.
And what do you do?
I go to school, full-time student.
Heck yeah. Are you studying anything in particular?
Theater.
Heck
and
yes.
And hopefully modeling in the future, but yeah.
I can see you being a
thank
model.
Thank you. Thank you.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
To be successful and to be happy.
I'm sure you will.
Thank you.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
And cool shades too.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Nice. And what's your name?
My name is Ginny.
Nice to meet you. Very cool outfit. Awesome. And what are you wearing?
I wear
really dope jeans.
Yes, jeans and colorful jacket, which I all bought in Korea.
Heck yes. Yeah. What part of Korea are you from?
I'm from Busan.
Hey, yeah, shout out Busan. Yeah. And I love you. You just went shopping at the Bathing Ape store too.
Yeah, thank you.
And what do you do or what do you like to do?
I am an engineer.
Heck
in
yes.
Korea.
Yeah. Heck yes. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now or biggest goal?
Biggest dream, maybe buy lots of clothes, cool clothes, and wear whatever I want every day.
Yes, creative fashion freedom.
Yeah,
yes,
right.
Well, thank you so much. And what's your name?
Hi, my name's Andon.
Nice to meet you.
Nice.
Very dope outfit, by the way. Very cool. And what are you wearing today?
I got New Rocks.
New Rocks, I love those.
And the Echo shorts.
Awesome.
Yeah.
I love the prints on them.
And then just, you know, regular tank top.
Tank in the house.
Girlfriend's hat.
Shout out to the girlfriend. Very cool. And what do you do?
I'm a full-time model, man.
Heck yes. Heck yes. What's your Instagram for people to find you?
It's Andon Scudder. AndonScudder.
Yeah. Amazing.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life?
My biggest dream? My mom having very young, it definitely would be to just make her proud, to do something that, you know, she's happy for me and I don't know, just make her happy, I guess.
Heck yeah. She's already proud of you, I'm
thank
sure.
You, man.
Well,
yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You know what's also considered street art?
Grass. Make sure y'all touch your grass. I know grass isn't necessarily on the street, but yeah. And what's your name?
Hi, my name is Maria. My friends call me Mafe.
Nice to meet you.
Nice meeting you.
Very cool outfit. What are you wearing? It's very nice.
I am wearing Ganni boots, a thrifted white skirt, and a Choir Boys t-shirt. I just saw them last week, so.
Choir Boys in the house. I gotta check them out. That's a cool name. And what do you do?
I'm a QA analyst and a working tech.
Yeah. Awesome, shout out to that. And that's what I do in the mornings. I just study like Python and JavaScript.
Oh,
but
cool.
It's like, I guess that's not what you use. What do you use?
I use Cypress for QA automation.
Okay, beyond me.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
I just wanna travel as much as I can.
Heck yes. Yeah. Where would you go next?
I'm actually going to Spain in a couple months and going back to Berlin. It's been 10 years.
Okay. Awesome. Shout out to both of those places. Very cool. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Nice and what's your name?
My name is Let. Hi.
Nice to meet you. Very dope outfit for this summer day. Cool summer outfit. What are you wearing?
Okay, it's a bunch of stuff. The jacket is Madewell.
Very cool.
The top is thrift.
Awesome.
My shorts are the Dig and Voltaire.
Awesome.
Gucci bag and Schutz.
Very nice shoes. They're called Schutz?
Schutz.
Schutz. Okay.
Yeah,
cool.
Like S-C-H-U-L-T-Z.
Awesome. Schutz. And I love the necklace too.
Oh yeah. I don't know where this is from. But who knows?
And what do you do?
I'm actually a store director at Maybell.
Heck yes.
Yeah, so around the corner.
Perfect. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now? Or biggest goal?
Biggest dream right now? That my business blows up.
That your business blows up.
Yeah.
What kind of business?
I'm an artist and a designer. So.
Oh, where's your Instagram for people to find?
Oh, sure. Let's create.
Heck yes.
Yeah.
Well, let's keep creating. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And what's your name?
I'm Coco.
Coco. I love the name. Love the outfit. This is so nice. And what are you wearing?
I'm just wearing a work shirt today and some.
You're the most fashionable worker I've seen in a minute.
I try, you know, a little bit.
Nice, and I love the shoes.
Thanks, those are the Merrells.
Wow, Merrells. Yeah. And yeah, just the way that you're tucking your shirt or your jeans, fire with the nice belt. You're killing it.
I gotta look a little cute for work.
And what do you do, if I may ask?
I'm a tattooer full time, but I'm doing like carpentry and stuff.
Wow, cool combo.
So we're doing like some work for the Museum of Ice Cream.
Wow, yeah. Shout out to that.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now or biggest goal that you have?
I'm trying to open up multiple studios around the world, tattoo studios. So that's kind of my focus right now. That's probably the biggest one. Maybe building the house in there.
Yes, that's incredible. I hope to get a tattoo from you soon one day.
Thank you.
Yeah, have a nice day. And what's your name?
Adele.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Love the outfit. Very dope. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
Okay, so actually this is a pants. I don't remember the brand, but it was very interesting.
Awesome.
The shoes are vintage. Not very good vintage because it's coming from Zara, but still vintage.
Okay, cool.
I bought this top 2 days ago in Soho.
Awesome.
And this one from Gerard Darrell. 3 years ago.
And the shades are very cool as well.
Those are from my grandmother. It's Alain Mucky, a French brand, and she gave them to me.
Incredible. And the bag too.
And the bag is a Sir, it's a French brand too.
Yeah.
And it was a gift from my previous internship.
S-O-E-U-R, I'll remember that.
Yes, and I remember everything.
And what do you do?
What do you do? I work for Vestiaire Collective. I don't know if you know, it's a fashion resale marketplace of like luxury clothes. Hermes bags, Gucci bags, and even jackets. You can buy anything on Vestiaire.
Very nice. I'll check it out. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
Biggest goal, it's not from now, but maybe in a few years, I would love to open like my restaurant, restaurant kind of like an hotel, a mix of a lot of things that I need to think about more, but it would be my goal.
That's amazing. Well, thank you so much.
What's
your name?
Wendell.
Nice to meet you, Wendell. Very nice outfit. And we see you with the Trader Joe's. And what are you wearing? It's very cool.
I'm wearing a vintage New York City shirt that my dad owns.
Awesome.
Wearing some pants from her.
Very nice.
And wearing some Prada shoes.
Oh,
those are very cool. My dad has some of those.
He got mad at me because I took them and then lost them. He was just like, you can't have my Prada anymore. I wasn't really into Prada's at the age of like 16.
You left them at someone's house?
I don't know where they went. I think I left them like at the church or something. It's something bad. I know, I was a bad kid. Anyway, what do you do?
I'm an artist.
Awesome, what kind of medium?
Painting.
Yes. And where can people find your work online, by the way?
My name, Wendell Cole. W-E-N-D-E-L-L-C-O-L-E.
Awesome, thank you. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
To have my own show.
Heck yes. Yeah. Yes, I'm sure you can. Yeah. In New York or somewhere else?
Wherever.
Heck yes. Yeah. Well, I'll be excited to go. And what's your name?
I'm The Blossom.
Nice to meet you. What's very up? Cool outfit as well. Very cool. And what are you wearing?
This is a vintage Patrick Cox dress from the 90s that was handed to me by my mom.
Shout out, Mom.
Nike TN, my favorite sneaker.
Nice.
And then this is a vintage Chloe lock bag.
That's fire. Wow, that's fire. Mm-hmm. That's cool. And what do you do?
I'm a musician.
Yes, and where can we find your music? What's your artist?
Spotify, Apple Music,
and your
YouTube,
artist?
The Blossom.
The
like
Blossom.
Like the flower, yeah.
Nice. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life as well?
I want to sell out Madison Square Garden.
Deal! That'd be fire. And then as you walk through the into the Madison Square Garden, your paintings will be there.
Fire.
Randomly, for no reason. Okay.
Well, thank you so much. Appreciate it.
What's your name?
Jack.
Nice to meet you,
nice
Jack.
To meet you.
I love this outfit, very nice. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
Like head to toe?
Yes.
Prada hat.
Very cool.
Chrome glasses.
Chrome in the house?
Chrome as well.
Chromed out.
Chrome tee.
Very nice.
Some Zara pants and some golden gooses.
Oh, I love that.
Very cool.
Shout out to those. And what do you do, if I can ask?
I go to college.
Nice. Are you studying anything in particular?
Just business.
Okay, yeah. MBA. Okay.
Yeah, yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
I don't know. I guess at the end of the day, just do what I love. Just do what I want to do.
Love that.
About it.
Shout out to doing what you love.
Yeah.
Perfect. Well,
yeah.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And what's your name?
Oh, hey, I'm Charlie.
Nice to meet you, Charlie. Yeah. Awesome outfit as well. Very nice. And what are you wearing?
Okay. These are Ray-Bans. This is Rude. These are Supreme pants and Margiela's, and then I have some chrome accessories, but nothing much. And then this is a Hysteric Glamour from Japan.
Yeah. I was just in Japan like 3 or 4 weeks ago.
Okay, yeah.
Went to the store for the first time.
Isn't it sick?
Very nice brand, yeah.
I love
and
that place.
What do you do as well?
Oh, I'm a student as well.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Business or?
No. I'm studying design at
nice.
USC.
Shout out to that school.
Yeah. No,
very good
school.
Like film program there.
Oh yeah, no. A lot of my friends are in film. It's a great program.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life?
I mean, similar to him, like just to do what I love. Like I'm into fashion and all that, and I don't know, I just wanna like bring my creativity to like a lucrative place, you know. That'd be like my dream pretty much. But
that's amazing.
Just chilling and being my family too, it's great.
Very cool.
Yeah.
Shout out to business design, putting them together.
Yeah.
You have a family business. Thank you so
exactly.
much.
Yeah, thank you.
And what's your name?
You can call me Six. Most of my friends call me LJ.
Awesome. This outfit is very dope. Very cool.
I am Spider-Punk.
Spider-Punk, I love that. And what are you wearing? I love everything about it.
Just a locked up Death Note shirt. It's one of my favorite anime series.
Shout out Light Yagami, you know what I'm saying?
That's what's up. All about the skulls.
Very
a vintage
cool.
bullet belt from Search and Destroy.
That's amazing.
Those are real bullets too, just with half the gunpowder.
Oh, nice.
7.62 millimeter, four metal jackets.
And I love the shoes as well.
Oh, these are made by New Rock. Apparently they were bought over by another company.
Yeah.
So like everyone's wearing them, but I've been wearing them for years.
Shout out to being the OG of it. And what do you do, or what do you like to do?
Well, I'm an unpublished writer / stuntman. You can look me up. My recent movie was I'm LM Jackson, IMDb, right?
Awesome.
Wrath on Evil, so look me up, LM Jackson.
That's
and
cool.
I write, and like to pay rent, I drive a liquor truck, actually. I'm a teamster, so.
That's cool. Shout out to stuntman. Shout out to paying rent, I guess. I mean, if we didn't have to, I'm sure we wouldn't, but shout out to staying on top of the game.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now, or biggest goal?
Especially with us, I mean, we're on the cusp of transhumanism. Technology's going crazy, right? My dream is to become an accomplished author. So to actually like get more of the books out there and get it published properly.
Well, shout out to you being I'm sorry, that's so loud. Shout out to you being an author. You already are, and all you gotta do is write that book. So
yeah,
thank you so much.
No problem.
What's your name?
I'm Dan Curtis.
Nice to meet you, Dan Curtis. Very nice outfit, by the way. And what are you wearing?
This is very awesome. Right now, I got these Levi's. They're kind of beat up, they're really old.
But they look great.
Thank you.
And very nice shoes as well.
Got these pants, they're thrifted. I think they're from Goodwill. Awesome. I bleached the bottom of it, so that's how it gets that cool texture.
That's fire. I love the touch. And very nice shirt as well.
Thank you.
Nice belt. And amazing hat. And what do you do?
I just work retail.
Nice.
I just like shopping at I forget the name. Secondhand stores.
Yes. Same here. I got a little, I try to find some. Sometimes it's hard in New York because everything's expensive, but there are definitely some good spots. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
I want to be a musician.
Yes. What type of music?
Honestly, kind of more like indie-ish. I don't really have anything out yet, but I'm working on stuff.
Heck yes. Well, send it to me when it comes out. Thank you so much.
Yeah, thank you.
And what's your name?
Hi, I'm Emily.
Nice to meet you. Awesome outfit, by the way. Very nice. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
I am wearing a tank top that my friend got me in a three-pack from a dollar store in Ridgewood.
Heck yeah, shout out Ridgewood.
So shout out to the dollar stores in Ridgewood. Sunglasses I got at a street vendor somewhere in Bushwick. My bag is by Koa, Coming of Age.
Wow.
Really cool brand based in Brooklyn.
Heck yeah.
Pants are Dickies.
Nice.
And these are Bass Norwegian loafers.
Love those.
Yeah.
I love the touch with them.
Yeah.
It's perfect.
Thank you.
And what do you do?
I'm freelance, nice. Professional girl.
Heck yes. Shout out to freelancing. It's one of the top places for it in all of America.
Oh yeah, 100%. Best place to do it. Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Just to be happy, really, which is so simple, but live life. I don't know. Yeah.
Life is all about finding.
Having fun with my friends, enjoying things, enjoying my life. I don't know.
That's perfect.
Yeah. Art, love.
Simplicity, art, love.
The whole thing.
I hope you get it all.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
I appreciate it.
And what's your name?
I'm Joe.
Nice to meet you, Joe. Very nice outfit, by the way. Very cool. And what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a Richard Quinn shirt.
I love it. It's so luscious. I love the build on it. Very dope. And very nice Nike shorts to go with it.
Nike shorts.
And what kind of boots do you have, too?
They're
Nice. And what do you do, if I can ask?
I work legal security.
Oh, shoot. That's fire. And by the way, very nice necklace as well.
Thank you.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Oh, I'm not sure. probably buy a house or something.
Okay, solid. Shout out to having a home for yourself.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much. And what's your name?
I'm Kat.
Nice to meet you, Kat. Very cool outfit, by the way. Very dope.
Thank you.
And what are you wearing?
I am wearing sunglasses that we bought today off the street.
Looking fresh.
Thank you.
Very cool LA sport top.
LA sport top. A skirt that my mother gave me.
What?
Yeah.
Nice.
And you got some nice Pumas in the house.
And what do you do?
I do graphic design and social media.
Nice. That's literally probably exactly what I do as well.
Yeah. Classic stuff.
Right. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Oh.
Da-da-da-dum.
To change the world with something that I make.
Heck yes.
Hands on. Yeah.
Shout out to creatives. Yes.
Yeah.
Well, thank you so much. And what's your name?
My name is Molly.
Molly in the house. Very dope outfit as well.
Thank you.
Very fresh summer outfit. And what are you wearing as well?
I'm wearing a San Francisco Giants jersey and tank top, jean shorts.
The jean shorts, very fire.
Thank you. And orange high tops.
I think they're Jordans.
Nice. She styled me, so.
Word. That's
and then
awesome.
The glasses that we got, hexagon glasses.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hexagons in the house. And what do you do as well?
Oh, I work at Michael's Arts and Crafts store.
Okay.
I'm a framer there, so I frame a lot of artwork.
We have some artists in the house.
Yeah.
This is great.
Yes.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life at the moment?
Ooh. My biggest dream, probably just, spread love and kindness in the best way that I can.
That's beautiful.
Yes.
Well, I'm sure that you're spreading it every day that you can, especially with you.
Yeah.
I hope that you two have a great rest of your day, and thank you so much.
Thank you.
And what's your name?
June.
Nice to meet you, June. Very cool outfit, by the way. Very nice, comfortable. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
I'm wearing a Nancy t-shirts.
Awesome.
Nike shirts, and Reebok.
Classics in the house. And I love the shades too.
It's Balenciaga.
Balenciaga? Yeah. Very nice. And what do you do, if I can ask?
I do fashion styling, I do fashion brand, I do modeling.
Nice. Shout out to that. And you said you're from Korea, right?
Yeah.
What part?
Seoul.
Heck yeah, shout out Seoul in the house. And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
Or biggest dream?
Yes.
To live healthy. That's about it.
That's a beautiful one. That's perfect. Well, thank you so much and have a nice day. And what's your name?
I'm Lourdes.
Nice to meet you. Very cool outfit, by the way. Very dope. And what are you wearing, if I may ask?
So this is a thrifted top.
Very
this
cool.
is also thrifted. I think these boots are the piece de resistance. They're ostrich boots from Tacoba. And then these are various rings that I've acquired from the Apache rallies.
Very fire. And what do you do, if I can ask?
I am a social psychology PhD student at Northwestern.
Wow, shout out to that.
Yeah.
And last but not least, what is the biggest dream in your life right now?
That's a good question. So I think I'm trying to pursue that through this PhD program that I'm trying to do. Basically through social psychology, what I'm studying is stereotyping and prejudice. And so my big passion is seeing, one, how these things operate, but more importantly, how we can reduce stereotyping and prejudice within medical context.
Wow, that's incredible. That's like really good work. I hope that you finish it up, and I hope it makes a really good impact on the world. So thank you so much.
Nice to meet you, Doug.
You too. And what's your name?
So my name is Martha.
Nice to meet you, Martha. Very nice outfit too for this summer day. Very cool. And I'm loving the shoes too. I gotta get some myself. And what do you wear?
So I'm wearing definitely Hokas for walking in New York City. Streets.
Need something. Yeah, for New York.
And then cargo pants by Banana.
Very nice.
And a long sleeve t-shirt from Banana as well.
Awesome.
With a vintage Coach bag from a long time ago.
Incredible. Yeah, that's like one of my favorites right there. That's very nice.
And it's a gift from my father.
That's beautiful.
So I am a nurse practitioner in women's health.
Okay.
And I work at the Apache Reservation in Arizona. So it was the last band that the U.S. government rounded up, and from the Chiricahua Mountains, the population of the Apache community or sovereign nation is about 17,000 people, and so reproductive justice is a dream.
That's beautiful. And are you two related by any chance?
Yes.
Wow, okay, that's very cool. I'll call it medical justice for now. Friends in the family.
Yeah, exactly. I'm just trying to continue her legacy.
That's beautiful. Wow, that's beautiful. That's incredible. Well,
and
thank
you. So tell us a little bit about you.
Oh, me? My grandparents, my grandma and my aunt, they're actually nurses. Hey, what's up? Nice to see you. Oh, I'll follow. Sometimes the best art is just lemonade. Shout out to Nippon Cha. Catch y'all on the next episode. Peace.